Welcome back to Let's Play Banjo-Kazooie. I am Polaris Random, and we are staring at three eggs and two bats. How strange does that sound? Have we hit the switch? I think we have. I cannot remember, because it's been one or two days since we played. Now, I want to collect this Mumbo token without falling off, and oh my god, I see the first honeycomb that we can collect. That's brilliant stuff. So let's collect it. Wait for this, ghost, or it's not a ghost, it's a blooming bone skeleton thing. I'm gonna collect this gold feather because I can and I will and I want to and I should. So what have we got to do this episode? Well, they're all part. There's lots to do. The first thing I want to get down. So is that oh crap. Oh, that's okay, we only lost what? Three honeycomb pieces? I'm going to view my totals really quickly because, well, I can. Right, we need two more jiggies. I know how to get one of the jiggies. I know how to get onto the roof as a pumpkin, which is what I've been trying to do for the last, what, three episodes? Something like that. So I thought, you know, why not play a bit of Banjo-Kazooie on my Xbox to try and figure out how to get onto the roof as a pumpkin. And now I've figured it out, I'm going to show you. Because I'm downloading the next patch on World of Warcraft. I'm back to playing it. And I don't want to die. Oh, good. I thought that those thorns were going to attack me, but it turns out they didn't, which is really good for me. Are those real? Well, not real, but I've never seen them before. And oh my god, they turn as you turn. Spooky. Anyway, what am I doing looking at some green eyes? Ah, you'll find big hidden features. What? Huh? What? Huh? Changed mind. T-Rex spell too good for this game. Mumbo keep for... What? Are you serious? I have never done that before. That is so cool. No, I want to be a T-Rex. Anyway, what the flak? That is awesome. I wonder how I unlocked that. I unlocked a hidden feature spell. WTF that's supposed to mean. Anyway, what you've got to do is there's a little hole here, I think. Is it? Yeah, it's here. Really hard to see. And what you got to do is you got to go through it and there's like a little ramp, a ramp of bushes. A Mumbo token, yeah, we've got to collect that. I collect that in the Xbox version, so... Yes, I am keeping track, and I do have practice files. And then there's a little sort of ramp thing that you get across. So, all that worry over nothing. And now we're up, we can do the stuff up here. Like, collect the honeycomb piece and crap. So let's do that. Is there anything else in here that is of importance? I do not know. Doesn't look like... Eggs. I would have at least expected some notes, maybe five notes. That would have been nice. My voice has changed. Well, it might have changed. It's changed to me because I've got a new headset. Yes, I lost the boom or the little furry thing that goes on top of your microphone. I lost it. So I went out and bought a new headset. Now we've never been in here. This is Loggo's room, and this is Loggo. And let's jump in him. Happy landings, little one. And what he'll do, it will flush us into the toilet or into the cistern. Oh my god. Have I ever been in here before? I cannot. Whoa! That is some nasty stuff right there. Well, we've got our jiggy. And I don't know where the other one is. Oh, come on, there's no notes. Are you serious? Are you serious? Okay, let's not be hasty there, Mr. Slug. Oh crap, we could actually die. That is really not cool. Yeah. I'm gonna be right back. Okay, we're back. That was an extremely quick be right back, but because I hold the power of stuff. I can't believe you went in there. Now wash your hands, filthy bear. I'm a blooming pumpkin, Grunty. Doesn't take a genius to work that one out. And a Mumbo token, let's collect it. While avoiding the skeleton. I don't know where the other notes are. I'm scared now. I think I've done everything as a pumpkin. Like, well, there's one more thing I can do as a pumpkin. But you have to go outside to do that. And that will reset the level. I'm not going to do it because I want to collect all the notes and the jiggies first. And then we'll do it. We've been in here. I am stumped, so you know what? I am going to be right back, either as a bird or a bird. I'm not a bird. Oh my god, we are back as Banjo with one extra life piece because I found it on the way back to Mumbo Skull. So now we've got to find these notes, and we have to get up here first, if we can. Thank you. I'm gonna kill a grave, a headstone. If I can find one that's alive. I need the life. So I'm actually monster hunting. You know what? Let's go in the maze because we can. And I think there might be something in here that's of importance. Pac-Man! Oh yeah. Oh! You know what? Let's kill it. Let's avoid. Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh crap! Is it? Oh, I've got to run through it. Come on! Yeah, we did it and we didn't die. We didn't take a single hit. So now we're back up to 4 out of 5 lives or something of that level. Oh, can they go through bushes? Or can the flies go through? Or the, even bees? You know what? I think we've got everything in the maze, so. Apart from that humble ghost that can go through the. I'm going the wrong way, crap. That can go through the bushes. Let's go the right way. While avoiding. Oh, crap. You know what? You're going to pay for that. Stupid ghost. Anyway. Where the hell could they be? Notes, notes, notes. I might have missed some on the chairs of the dining room. I don't think I have, though. No, I haven't. So that's everything, huh? That's just swell. I look for hours and hours and hours and hours, and they're not anywhere. At least we can fly around. Let's collect this life. Oh, crap. No! Oh, my goodness gracious me. We're running late. I really want to play WoW or World of Warcraft, and I want to eat my tea because it's my tea. Well, it's not my tea time, but I want it to be my tea time because I'm hungry. I'm hungry. Oh, we still need to collect this one. Oh, I'll be right back. Okay, we are back. Okay, no, we're not. Still need to get onto the. Well, into the drainage pipe without falling off. There we go. Yeah! Oh my goodness! I'll do my own little dance! Doodle-doo-doo! Okay, so now all we've got to do is collect the notes, I think. Yeah, 9 notes. I wonder where they could be. 9 notes. I'm going to warp to the locations, even. Get it right, and then, yeah. It's a gold feather that's behind the Mumbo token. Or behind the Mumbo skull, even. Right, we're going to go back as Banjo, even. And because I saw a window that was unbroken, that's right. So I'm guessing that the notes are in there. Or at least a few of the notes. Because I would be really, really upset if they weren't. Because, to be honest, I have no idea where the last 9 notes are. And if I can't complete Monster's Mansion, then I can't complete the Let's Play. So what we're going to do is we're going to go up to the window, break the window, go into the window, and find out where those last 9 notes are. And that's it, Monster's Mansion complete. So it's not this window, well, the window you're about, it's not this window, it's the window on the other side. So we're going to go to that window. I could never figure out what this chimney was here for. So if you have any, it might be a stop and swap thing. Anyway, so we're gonna go to this window, and woe behold, I'll probably be wrong, and it'll just be another cheap level. And oh my god, I see notes. Wow, okay. This is brilliant. I need 4 more notes. Oh my god, 1 more note. Don't do this to me. And there it is! We have just beaten Mad Monster Mansion 100%, complete. There is only 2 levels and then we go on to fight the evil gangster witch Grunty. And there is 1 more thing I need to do as as the pumpkin, and that's to unlock something. So, you know what, I'm not going to cut anything out because you deserve to see how I do it. So first we need to go out of the level. Now we've completed it. So let's do that. That is so cool. I've never actually noticed that before. There's a Grunty gate. I think they should have put that on the entrance to Grunty Industries, which is one of the levels in Banjo-Tooie, but that's just me. They put a random other gate. Wow, your best note score for this world is 100. Yes, we know Mumbo. He's not Mumbo. And this was what I was talking about. The graves become alive. So we can just kill them. Collect some life. And woe behold. I've said that too many times. What is this? This is a gate, obviously. And what we've got to do is we've got to get down there as a pumpkin. So it's a bit like the Bubble Gloop Swamp thing where you got to go out the level as a crocodile so you're invulnerable to the water. What is happening there? That? What's that? There, even. The game froze on me. And yes, everything's reset. Big deal. I've collected you already, so screw you. Ooh. Has it reset? That would really suck. Oh, thank God for that. I would be really, really annoyed if I'd had to collect it all at 100 notes again. And yeah, I don't even want to talk about it, to be honest. That would just suck beyond belief. So yeah, the level resets, except for the jiggies. Or have the jiggies reset. Maybe they go see-through like they do on Mario 64. But that's another story. So let's transform into a pumpkin, and then I will magically transform outside of the level. So we can do our magic trick. I'm not sure if you need anything. You know what, I'm going to see... When Mumbo said I was going to transform into a T-Rex, I looked at the eyes. So maybe if I look at the eyes again, I might transform into a T-Rex again. Nope. Maybe it's just luck. Because sometimes in the game, you'll magically transform into a washing machine. And it's really cool. But I don't know. Anyway, I'll see you back outside whatever level we're in. I can't remember. Okay, we are now outside Mad Monster Mansion, and I forgot what to say when I was in Mad Monster Mansion. So what we have to do is we have to avoid these gravestones, because there's not much we can do about them, but they'll give up after a while, because, hey, I'm only a pumpkin, for God's sake. There's one of these grunts or trolls. I don't know, but whenever I pass them in any console I play on,